I am not ordinary. No, I'm not. You will need to burn me 10 times to redefine my understanding. I am not ordinary. I have the life of God. I fellowship with God. I walk with God. I stand with God. I represent God. I am not just a man. That's why Paul did not call us men. He said, whoever is born of God overcometh the world. This is the victory that overcomes the world, even our faith. We are not ordinary. No, he said, whoever is in Christ Jesus is a new creature. My God. Barakta beba baruta, ezezeze ndoronata, apeako savakte, mandoroata.